See, Gwenda, this is what you have to put up with when you let him talk. Terry's under firm instructions not to open his mouth. And he does it.
Be careful how you use all the tonics and the brews in my grandma's little book of tricks.
everywhere, and I've heard a few declare that my granny's book is nothing but a sham. But they've just to look at me, and it's plain for all to see what a healthy, hearty, buxom girl I am. Then they ask me why, my friend, didn't your granny's skill extend to preventing death's arrival on the scene? Thanks, Kate. It looked as if everybody could hear.